logic board removal. The heatsink located here is also removed with the logic board. First, get your T6 screwdriver and remove the two T6 screws that are located on the airport card. Then gently pull up on the airport card and unplug the two antenna cables that are connected to it. Now work your way around the logic board and unplug all the cables that are plugged in. Now it's time to unscrew the 8 Torx 8 screws that are located on the logic board. Then to unplug the optical drive cable, there are two Torx 6 screws that will have to be removed. Then gently lift up on the optical drive cable to unplug it. There's also a Torx 6 screw that has to be removed located here. And then one more Torx 6 screw located here that has to be removed. There's one more cable located underneath the logic board that will have to be unplugged. Once the logic board is loose, gently flip over the logic board and unplug the hard drive cable that is left underneath. Now the logic board is free to be removed.